Redwood. You're not my tree either.
In the personal column, what's later I read.
If you like Piña Colada, getting caught in the rain, and you're not into yoga, if you have half a brain. If you like making love at midnight, in the dunes of the cave, I'm the love that you look for. Right to me and escape. Woo!
Got it.
Didn't think about my lady. I know that sounds kind of mean, but me and my old lady, we're stuck in the same old dull routine. So I wrote the paper, took out a personal ad. No, I'm nobody's poet, I thought it wasn't half bad.
Yes, I like Piña Colada, getting caught in the rain. I'm not much into health food, I am into champagne. Gotta meet you by tomorrow noon and cut through all this red tape. At a bar called Coaching Horses, where we plan our escape.
So I waited with high hopes. Then she walked in the place. I knew a smile in an instant. I knew the curve of her face. It was my own lovely lady. And she said,
oh, it's you.
So we laughed for a moment. And I said, I never knew
that you like Piña Colada, getting caught in the rain. And the feel of the ocean, and the taste of champagne.
And you've been making love at midnight, in the dunes of the cave. You're the love that I look for, come with me and escape.
Difference between me and you, showmanship.
If you like being a collider, getting caught in the rain. If you're not a yoga, if you have half a brain. If you like making love at midnight, in the dunes of the cave. I'm the love that you look for, right to me and escape. I like being a collider. In a health food, I am into champagne. I gotta meet you by tomorrow noon to cut through all this red tape. At a bar called O'Malley's, where we'll plan our escape.
Thank you, sir. Terry there, thank you very much, dear boy.